butt of the filthy tongue! Get after it! Why do I have to fight all these ghouls just to prove how tough I am? Why don't you already know that I'm tough? I'm right in the middle of a trial here. Did you happen to notice that bit?
Needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
I may be dead soon,
but you'll be a miserable club forever.
Maybe I'll kill each of your boys a different way. That'll leave you guessing about how I'll do you in.
Here! I'm here to kill you! You better not make me work for it!
Destroy the traitors! You'll not surprise me like that! Oh, that's the glory one! Flee from me! Kneel before me! For the bright lord you will fight! Now the fun we'll have!
It'll be a pleasure!
Along with these insolent scum. None of you are fit to live. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself, and the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
It's a carnivore! We get on the odd hen.
I've been waiting to kill you. It better be worth it. You better not be another idiot who can't fight.
Wait, I smell something.
You will submit.
The Overlord got annoyed at this glob and tore his head right off.
Gotta go. Shut up, I get it.